the goddess protect.
My whole life, all of it in the embrace. The world just got bigger. You seem more dangerous. Party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, all my skills. It didn't go very well.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keeper's up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd be better than I did.
I need to get going, Kren.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up. Hello again.
I should go.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Hunting ground. Varl said there's good machine hunting across the river. I'd have to ditch something.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Norland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
Dawn breaking. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world. Safe for a few minutes anyway. That signal. Where is it coming from? Where the war party got massacred. Such destruction. Maybe the war chief left something behind. Some clue as to where she went. Lenora managed to take down a corruptor. But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them. Lots of machines, all controlled by the killers. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Grave! Let us speak!
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All-Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
I'm picking up another signal.
Thank you.